part of the scale. The next note is E, and instead of fretting it like you normally would, I'll go and have an open string. That gives my left hand time to get up to the next note, which would be G. And I'm going to get it way up there. So the whole trick is to go